What's up, everybody, and welcome to another reaction on Silica React. Hello, Silica.
Hello.
Are you ready for another Megadeth reaction?
Yeah.
So last time was really good for you and me, but Holy Wars, the second last, wasn't her favorite. So
it was okay, but the other one was better.
Yeah. And I don't really remember this, so I only remember the name. This one of the biggest again, and we can watching it live. See what we can, and we are even going more back in times now. You can see before 2000 now, so we're getting back in times. But let's see how they play this one. Right, Silica.
Yeah, it's Sweating Bullets. You forgot to say that.
Sweating Bullets.
Possession. Hindsight is always 2020. Looking back, it's still a bit fuzzy. Speak of mutually assured destruction. Nice story.
Ah. Oh, I love this.
It gives me a migraine headache. Thinking down to your level. I just keep on thinking it's my fault. Stay an inch or two at a kicking distance. Mankind has got to know his limits.
Okay. Yeah? What did it say?
I actually like it.
Did you?
Yeah, I like his voice.
Yeah.
When he sings, he sounds like he's annoyed at some things.
Yeah, like an old grumpy man. Yeah. Get out. Yeah. He's really, really good, man. And I love that. And then he just like being angry and annoyed when it still goes going on. We only have that, and he's just oh right,
yeah.
That's, and I like the chorus. Sounds so cool.
Yeah.
Do you like the song?
Yeah, I do.
2 out of 3 guys.
Yeah.
Keep them coming, man. Okay, let's see.
Oh my God. What's going on?
Ooh, double bass.
Oh. What's that?
Okay, so now we have something going on backstage, or what do you call it? Like, what did you call it, man? Playback. Is playing a backing track. There's no one singing this. Interesting, man. We have the break, and then we have the amazing guitar solo. I really like it. And then we have and now we have a new riff. So they really. There's much going on. We only been watching 3 minutes.
Oh my god!
And they are playing so different. It's not like a classic rock song. We have three verses, a solo, and that's it, right? We have so much going on.
Yeah.
So let's continue. Interesting.
Fingers claw your back. Here I come.
Okay.
Okay.
Interesting, I will say, because so much going on, but we ended back at the stuff we got familiar with, the chorus, the iconic chorus. That's cool. He just speed it up with some double bass and stuff. I don't like this song, but that was a lot. For the first time, I think I heard sometimes, but you know, for you first time here, there was so much going on first time you heard.
Yeah.
You can't get it all first time you heard.
No.
But you like it.
Yeah, I do.
You like it too. Wow. But yes, guys, thank you so much for watching this, and thank you for the request. Have more to come, man. It's funny to react to some. Don't only have to be Megadeth. We try to keep it live reactions just because. It's nice to see they actually can play.
Yeah.
So see you next time, man. Bye.